Hello.
Hindi niya nilagay niya ng ano, siya ba naglagay ito?
Oo.
Sabi niya, apat loto eh.
Yung ano, yung mga attachment na, ito yung apat o. Ano yung bobin? Hindi nakalagay sa box yung attachment yun. Ha? Ano yung nilagay?
Yeah.
tama.
Okay ka na?
Ay, okay ka na? Pala sinushoot dito, no? Pang
Diba na ibigay kayo dito sa akin ulit?
Now close. To close, you just need to slide.
apply the thing.
Now let me show the threading of the upper thread. Before threading, first raise the presser foot, turn the handle and raise the needle. Use the handle, turn the handle towards you to raise or lower the needle. Now put the spool into spool pins. Step 1 is to put the thread in here. You can see a spring here. Take from under. And it comes down. Bring the thread down and take it up again. Go around this. Bring it down again. There are numbering and arrow marks to help you with the threading on the mesh. Now take it behind its thread guide. Put the foot down. This machine comes with a built-in needle threader. This is the needle threader lever. Put the thread under the guide in the needle threader lever. Pull the lever down and turn it. Now bring the thread in front of the needle, place it in front of the needle, and you're taking the thread under this hook. And slowly release the thread and take the lever up. Now the thread has passed through the eye of the needle to the comes down. Bring the thread down and take it up again. Go around this, bring it down again. There are numbering and arrow marks to help you with the threading on the mesh. Now take it behind this thread guide. Put the foot down. This machine comes with a built-in needle threader. This is the needle threader lever. Put the thread under the guide in the needle threader lever. Pull the lever down and turn it. Now bring the thread in front of the needle. Place it in front of the needle. You are taking the thread under this hook. And pull the release the thread and take the lever off. Now the thread has passed through the eye of the needle to the other side and the loop is formed. Pull the loop and the thread is threaded. Now raise the presser foot. Put the thread below the footer and put it back. Now in this machine you don't need to get the lower thread up. You can just start sewing. These accessories come in the machine. This is the foot controller. This is the zigzag foot which we normally use for straight stitches and the decorative stitches. This is the zipper foot which we'll be using for attaching zippers and also for making cord piping. This is the button hole foot. This is the button sewing foot. Machine comes with two bobbins. This is the darning plate. And this is the oval screwdriver which is used to remove the needle and remove the screws. Now there are plenty of other accessories which are optional. These are the two other accessories that I bought. This is a pico foot which is used to make pico, and this is the needle threader lever. Put the thread under the guide in the needle threader lever. Pull the lever down and turn it. Now bring the thread in front of the needle. Place it in front. Flat side of the needle. The needle has one rough machine tube. Step 1 is to put the thread in here. You can see a spring here. Put it from under. And it comes down. Bring the thread down and take it up again. Go around this. Bring it down again. There are numbering and arrow marks to help you with the threading on the mesh. Now take it behind this thread guide. This machine comes with a built-in needle threader. This is the needle threader lever. Put the foot down. This machine comes with a built-in needle threader. This is the needle threader lever. Put the thread under the guide in the needle threader lever. Pull the lever down and turn it. Now bring the thread in. Now the thread has passed through the eye frame to the other side and the loop is formed. Pull the loop threader lever. Put the thread under the guide in the needle threader lever. Pull the lever down and turn it. Now bring the thread in. Find it in the space in the corner and you take the thread under the stroke. And turn the release the thread and take the lever off. Now the thread has passed through the eye of the needle to the other side and the loop is formed. Pull the loop and your needle is thread. Now raise the pressure foot. Put the thread below the footer. On this machine, you don't need to get the lower thread up. You can just start sewing. These accessories come with the machine. This is the foot controller. This is the zigzag foot which we normally use for straight stitches and the decorative stitches. This is the zipper foot. You have to wind the bobbin and then thread the machine. Now wind the bobbin, put a thread in the spool pin. Use the right bobbin meant for this machine. Put the thread. This hole from inside, pull it out. Put the bobbin in the bobbin winder shaft. Slide it in the guide. Now turn the bobbin until the spring on the shaft slides into the notch in the bobbin. You can hear that sound. Now you can start winding the bobbin. Now switch on the machine. Lift the pressure foot. Press the foot pedal with your feet to start the motion. Now we show how to insert the bobbin. Before inserting the bobbin, lift the pressure foot. The bobbin goes inside here.
Four.
Dito sa tension ng wire. Tension. Ang standard doon is 3 pababa. 3 pababa. Pagka mga sa tinang. Pagpapauna. Standard doon yung 3.5.
Shake it around here.
Dito muna tayo. Ito. Dinalim nyo.
Now let me show the threading of the upper thread. Before threading, first raise the pressure foot, turn the handle and raise the needle. Use the handle, turn the handle towards you to raise or lower the needle. Now put the pull needle, pull the needle. Step 1 is to put the thread in here. You can see a spring here.
Diba? Put the thread up down and then push down. Push down,
down.
And push down, down.
Bring the thread down and take it down. Up again.
Push down and twist.
Go around.
Bring
it down again. They have somebody and have a master helping with the threading on the mesh. This machine comes with a bit of needle threader. This is the needle threader. Put the thread under the guide in the needle threader lever. Pull the lever down and turn it. Now bring the thread in. Now there are plenty of other accessories which are optional. These are the two other accessories that I bought. This is the gathering food. In this video, I'm not going to